Pinipinis natin yung kanyang tribe siya. Pinipinis ito. Ito. Uy! Naku! There is a problem. Okay. They have the same size, yeah. Thickness the same, so have no problem. So kakabit na natin ito bago. This is to install a new drive shaft. Jeff. Pump up. Gearbox oil from here. Open this one. Put the oil back in. Gearbox oil. Dito. Okay. Dito natin itira yung kanyang gearbox oil. Pabalik, no? Ito yung pinaka pillar cap niya, mga kaibigan. Dito natin i-repel yung gearbox oil na nakuha natin. Babalik lang natin siya, no? Okay. So naibalik na natin yung kanyang gearbox oil. Ayun na, balik na natin yung cap niya. Pillar cap. Okay, tapos na ito. Hantay lang ito. Okay. So, yan na po ang pang-install. Pinupunasan lang natin yung tagas ng kanyang gearbox oil, no? So yun, so bago na yung kanyang drive shaft. Naibalik na din natin yung kanyang gearbox oil. Yung gearbox oil niya medyo malinis pa. So there's no need na papalitan natin. Malinis pa yung kanyang gearbox oil. Binalik lang natin dito sa kanyang pillar. And then that's it. Kita nyo, yan yung kanyang gearbox oil. Malinis pa. So yun. Linisan lang natin yung kanyang tagas dito. Yun.